What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming boy. And I'm lost in a daydream, dreaming about my bundle of joy. And even if time ain't really on my side, it's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm blowing the day to take a walk in the sun and follow my face on somebody's new mowed lawn. I've been having a sweet dream. I've been dreaming since I woke up today. Starring me in my sweet dream. 'Cause she's the one makes me feel this way. And even if time is passing me by a lot, I couldn't care less about the dues you say I got. Tomorrow I'll pay the dues for dumping my load. A pie in the face for being a sleepy bulldog.
Woo! Yeah, so that's me. And yes, I am being chased. And the fact that I just twisted my ankle really isn't helping right now.
And you can be sure that if you're feeling right, a daydream will last long into the...
I've been running for like 3 days now. Who's chasing me is really simple, but why they're chasing me, I'm still not entirely sure myself. Guess I should start from the beginning. So Tuesday morning, I heard a knock on the door.
Hello? You're under the arrest for Amelia Quinn.
The kidnapping of Amelia Quinn.
You're under the arrest. You kidnapped Amelia Quinn.
I knew who the girl was, but I had maybe spoken, I don't know, 3 words to her in my entire life. So, that saying, it's beyond me why anybody would want to kidnap her in the first place.
Several days ago, we received an anonymous tip on Amelia Quinn's whereabouts. We found her bound and gagged in a blue Sunfire at Walmart. She didn't know who she was or where she was.
I've never spoken a word to that girl.
Yeah? Well, how do you explain this?
What is this?
It's you.
This guy has a beard.
Well, as do many people before they shave.
Well, believe me, man. If I could grow a beard, I would.
Does this look like our suspect here?
This guy has a beard.
Karen, hit the lights. Real sorry about this, man.
Can I go now?
Okay, you're free will to go.
Well, can I get a ride?
My fault, back on.
All right, so I think it was right there where I started getting a little suspicious. No, I take that back. No, I think it was here where I started getting a little suspicious. Now, I've seen a good number of CSI episodes in my day, and these guys weren't as smooth as Horatio and the gang. So I decided to take things into my own hands. We'll be right back. I head into Amelia's, I thought maybe I could, you know, ask her a few questions myself. If she wasn't there, I knew Parker would be on the couch and he might know something. Now, her house is usually the happening place, but, right now there was a total lack of happening. This was the first weird thing.
Is anybody here? Hello?
This was weird thing number two. This is not good. I don't know why they were here, but I had a feeling I would be the one that looked suspicious at her house by myself. In the midst of my panic, I almost missed a weird noise coming from this closet. Weird thing number three.
It's not what it looks like.